say we did.
It's beautiful. Is this what happiness feels like?
Shriv, regroup with the Corvus. Del, find out where else we can help.
Good job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
God's sake.
Yes, Commander.
Scratch one.
Bro, where are you playing?
Got him.
Okay.
Oh, these little bitches are so annoying, man. Where are you guys? Oh, finally. Where's this guy? Bro, stop flying away. Where are you? Look at this bitch! I can't lock on to him. Oh my god, these guys are bitches!
He's wrecked!
No! This guy is so annoying. Finally!
Commander, do you read me? Aiden, are you alright?
I'm good.
Good. Look around you. It's almost over.
Not yet. Get the Corvus to safety. I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Spink and fly. Oh no. Okay, this
close one.
Aiden. Aiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Is it sniper?
Aiden, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Joy, disable comms!
Aiden, no!
Hold on!
I don't have you.
We need to get my father off this ship before it goes down.
Slice this. To go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
You deserve better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Stay alive.
Droid, we established comms. Del, give us where you're going down. Do you copy? Del? Are you there?
I'm coming, Del.
Thank you.
It's Del.
It's quiet.
Bruh, allow romance, man.
Aiden, it's over. We won.
Oh, dude, no, please. I'm not having it, I'm not having it. No need for cheese. Oh. God damn it, man. It's just like Rogue One.
Cut it out. Cut it out.
This guy is so
cool. The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.
We didn't even get to play as Darth Vader. Graphics are nuts, oh my gosh. Imagine this had ray tracing. Whoa.
Hello. We have been expecting you.
Show me to the prisoner.
Of course. This way, please.
He could have done better with his outfit, to be honest. It just looks a bit random. Is that Del?
You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I gotta play as Kylo Ren.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't. This is where you began. You hoped the Empire would make you brave. Now more
don't know what you're talking about.
Jedi, why did you help me?
Because you asked. Frightened of the wrong thing.
Faith led you to the Force. Brought you to the old man. Where did he take the map, the Skywalker? You were a fool to come back here. It's how they found you.
Did it freeze?
Artemis. Where your family was broken. I'll break you here again.
Yeah.
me where Lor San Tekka took the map.
Beora. He took it to Beora.
Sweet.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you, Del?
You spare me the pleasantries, Husk? We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? Fatherhood. All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You...
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon! Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
Project Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Gleb. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pinnacle operation and triple our efforts on Athula.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.
Sweet, we're in the second half of the story. Campaign completed. Is it? I swear there's another half. That's quite short. It's like Rogue One.